Thank you so much for joining me at the edge, and we're back in the forest. This is season 12, and yes, well, we're still in the snow area. I keep on seeing and hearing some guys, and I have mud on me. Probably not the best place to put mud on. I think they're down below. But I'm still just trying to walk our way towards here, and I think we're going to head towards our base, which is on that side. I just wanted to see the last bit of this cove, this area here. Holy shit. We're high up, man. I was hoping if... Well, those rocks just disappeared. Is there any way down from this, or we just... That's it, we're screwed, eh? I don't think I've ever been here before. I don't even know what the hell this is, actually, to tell you the truth. I know we can probably slide a bit down and find out what the hell is down here. Let's be careful. He's an expert climber. All right, cool. I don't even know what down here is. What part of this is this? So the snow area, I wasn't able to find those campsites. I'm sorry. I wasn't able to find them. And that's the end. Okay, that's the end. This doesn't exist. This is not anything. Right? This is just like a... Oh, that's something. Okay, we got blocked up here, right here. All right, that's the end. Oh, we got to see it. All right, we're gonna head back, right back to our base right now. The main goal right now we're gonna have to do is start continuing building our thing. And then I do wanna head up for the axe, I think maybe next episode. I do wanna build a little more to get our stuff going. Oh, I forgot to show you guys this. Look at this. Spoiled. Edible. And then put it back in. Come on, find a sweet spot. There we go, fresh. So, yep, you can actually do that to all the oysters. Oh shit. How you guys doing? All right, my health is about 75% in. You can't do it with me, by the way, I've tried. I got no armor. We're gonna put this. Eat this, make some more of this. That's medication. I'll make more of these energy mix that we need. And we'll try and eat one oyster. Keep yourself a little healthy. Oops. I don't know how many of these we can make. We can make a shitload of them. But we'll just make a couple in here, just make sure we survive this. Only seven more. Hopefully these are giving us the seeds we need too with that, because we do need these chicory here. Seeds. I don't see very many of those grow, and aloe is the other one that we're starting to see a lot of in our garden, so that's good. We do need to keep a couple of aloe on you in case you get infected or sick. So, shall we dance? I guess so. Hey! 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 Oh, no, 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 no. None of that shit. Is he still alive? Nope. No, no, he got hurt bad, man. I think I surprised him. They went running for their little pitiful lives. All right, they went running. Hopefully it's not leading to a base, but it's all good. I'm a little bit turned around exactly. I don't think I've gone this way in a long time. I did want to see what they've done. Went around all through the winter. I don't think I've seen enough of the winter part of it to tell you that I'm falling leaves too. I never seen that. Did I ever see that before? I guess I never realized it. We're gonna go back around this side here. Just in case we miss something in that winter part. And then we're gonna head back right to our base, right straight forward. So we should maybe walk into something finally. We gotta do this exploration and find out what we're building. Maybe for next season too, and where we can build maybe a secondary fort up here. I think I found that water part I liked a lot. I should probably have marked it, but I think I know how to get back to it. Just looking around, taking little jumps. It's a nice little valley right here too. The Valley of the Shadow of Death. I don't like how these rocks are in winter, seem like they're coming in a little late. It just doesn't seem right that the mesh comes out on it. How's that? A little sapling, I guess. Alright. So our main goal now. Nice. This is nice too. Shit. You gotta build a treehouse here? The guy's gonna need some sleep, that's for sure. Tonight's gonna have to be sleep time. He's already tired. Lots of places to build. Alright, let's just drop down. It's too bad. I really want the finalist hike. Supposedly there's frozen hikers up here somewhere. Or mountain climbers, but I could not find it. Real shame. We'll be back. We're gonna build up here anyways. You're gonna have to do it at least once. This area too, I've always wanted to build. Right here. There's so many of them. Give you guys all my secret spots. Which I'm sure they're yours too. I know. You guys explored here too. So many good ideas in my head. Like, I appreciate when Emery sends up on PhotoBucket. I love seeing those things, man. He sends up a link on a PhotoBucket on the comments field. You can always send it to me by Twitter. Always appreciate that. Okay, I know where I am now. This is the Jesus Christ. What's that sound? Oh, it's the sound of this. It sounds like someone's walking. Let's just save up here. I've not saved since the last episode, so that's not good. Oh, that looked kind of awkward. There's a cave entrance here too. Can't carry more booze. Can we make things with booze? We sure can. We can make some explosives, which we wasted on mud. Explosives, sap. Let's actually get rid of all the booze we can. We can pick up some more here. Might as well make sure we have it, because hey. There we go. We've got another one. Two more we can make. Go. You can do head bombs too. That's pretty fun. They roll a little too much for me though. You have to put in one of these and the bomb goes strapped to it. Kind of funny as shit though, but alcohol. Is that it? Okay, then we are going to make a head bomb. Extra explosives, man. Gotta do it. Let's make sure we can get as much as possible made. There we go, it's beautiful. We'll eat some more of this. And that should be good right now, right? What else am I thinking of? Just pick up alcohol. Yeah, this is where the Bibles are. Figure some kind of settlement, or they're trying to change these people into. There we go. We got our cross. Does that ever go into our here at all? No. No, I don't see it anywhere. I don't know where it goes to. He just looks at it, I guess. Yeah, they gotta fix this. The wind looks kind of odd. Doesn't look good enough. So for me, at least, I don't think that's... No, that's horrible graphic. It's just being ripped apart. Just looking inside the tent to make sure we didn't miss anything. We can actually sleep in here. That's good to know. So all the tents now, I guess, are sleepable. That's good. I didn't think these ones were, but that's so good. That's good. That's good. It's right across from a cannibal camp over there. These guys built wrong. And again, there's a cave right over here. Get out of those tents, give that noise as if something's coming at you. Guess I washed off all the mud now. All right, let's head towards our base. And sometime we'll visit this little camp here and see what's going on. Nothing at all. Make sure we piss them off so they come back and see us, because I don't want them not to be in our base. There's nothing here at all, is there? It's kind of a shame. Again, they need to put some goodies when we find these bases. These just not good enough here. A few more goodies, you know what I'm saying? We don't have a spear, do we? Where's the spear here? There it is. We never upgraded a spear or anything. Let's put the spear. Is it teeth? No. It was bone, wasn't it? Yeah, it's bone. You get shards of bone, which we have. We can burn the bodies to get that afterwards. So we'll just use the spear. Get this shit off. Let's get the regular spear. Single shot. Pick up some fishies. These are nice big ones. This is a new kinds, isn't it? That's a new one. All right, that's good. We got a couple fish. Where'd they go? There they are. We got a couple fish. Maybe we can get back to camp fast enough. We'll make yourself a spear. We haven't done that in a long time. Excellent idea, man. Excellent. And build some lights. Now we got the skulls we needed. Going towards this area. Okay, I know where it is. Another picturesque area. Oh. Not because of that, but because of that over there. Like that little waterfall they put in here. I've never seen it before, and all of a sudden it's just popped up. Or maybe it's just me. Oh shit, that rabbit scared me. I thought it was something coming at us. Okay, that's some aloe. We need that. And this place is abundant of shit too. It's amazing. If you come up here, you can always find flowers and stuff. I had built a couple seasons ago over there, which is really handy. I didn't know better, and I got my ass kicked to me. I mean, ass kicked big time. We got all the bodies of every friggin' goddamn Virginia came at us. I think I built right across here. Yeah, right out of here. Great location, a lot of trees. A lot of fun to build there, but a lot of traffic. We're right next to a base. One of their bases, so one of their camps, whatever you call it. So it's kind of, you know, shitty in its own way. But it was so nice right here. I had so much shit that was growing around us. Look at this. It's like, just took apart all these trees. It had a beautiful, beautiful area. How many seasons ago? That's a long time ago. I usually find lizards all over this place. Usually on top of this rock here. Oh yeah, that's tree stump. That thing freaks the shit out of me. Okay. Again, if you guys... oh, this rabbit. If you guys hit the comments field, don't forget... we are going to be doing a name draw, I guess, for the base. It won't be this week, but we're going to start taking all names down. So don't be shy. Put your names down. I am taking them down one by one. And if I've forgotten yours in the last video, please mark it down here too. And I will get to it. If you guys have any ideas for it, I'll be giving away a game. Again, it's going to be a choice between two or three, I think I have. I think it's two or three. Anyways, of games you guys can pick from. And no, it's not the forest. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm not one of those guys who are going to tell you bullshit here. I was hoping to find something else, man. Something else they would have added. Okay. I'll stop right here, guys. I'm going to run right back. Oh, wait. Wait. This base. Let's make sure we're not running out of liquids, too. We never know if something's in this base. You're actually not that far away. Got some rope. Could be handy. Let's not say no to that. Also, if you guys like, you know, these kind of scenes, you want us to cut and do fast-forward scenes, I mean, it's up to you guys, really. I'm giving it all of you guys to make the decision if you guys want to. Okay, if it goes split half-half, then we're going to have to figure out I'll have to figure out what to do. Because it's going to get tough to make a decision. I hope that's actually leading us back to our base. But think about it now. Is that leading us back to our base? Does that lead me? Oh, I know where it's leading me. That's leading to a small little bit there near cave. Okay, I know which one. All right. I built a temporary shelter there. So it's not worth it. We are going to go back to the cave, so don't worry. I think we're right here. Home is around this corner. This is actually the big creator, isn't it? Yep. And a lizard. I know you guys had a lot of Merry Christmases, and thank you so much, guys, for all the kind words. Again, I can't thank you guys enough for everything you say out there. It's so cool of you. Actually, what am I doing? These are just edible. That's fresh. That one's edible. Okay. There we go. That one's a bad one. All right, we're almost there. I guess at least we got some armor too. That's good news. We got some. We used a lot of it though. Shit, have we used a lot of it? Holy crap, this place is gory too. Damn, I like to build here too. Damn, there's so many nice places. We're right around the corner. All right, so we'll leave it right here, guys. When we come back, I'll be right at our base. This way you don't have to stick with us throughout the rest of this here. We are back, guys. There we go. So we're back at the base. I just came back here, put some of our fish over here. Not to bore you guys out, but we did put some fish up. And there we go. Now I hit the record button. It actually works a lot better. So you guys can actually see what's going on. Yes, it works a lot better. Okay, so we also wanted to put some more lights up here because it was missing something here. And I do agree, especially on a balcony, would be kind of cool. I do want to build some ceiling lights and stuff afterwards. But right now, that's going to have to be. Right now, we're still losing weight. Sunny is 94. He's fine. He's strong. He should be athleticism. He ran all the way around the island. I'm having a hard time understanding that. Definitely something not right with the math. But hey, maybe I'm doing something wrong. I don't know. It's very possible. Again, it's alpha. We have to bear with it and let it be. Okay, we'll put one here. Now we've got the actual skulls. We have one over there already. Cool. And maybe a couple more. One against this wall here. Let's try to light her up as well as we can, because I mean, you guys are right. We need to see what's going on. There we go. Whoa! I guess those goes rocks, man. Those rocks are there. I guess they're gonna go in the wall. I forgot about that. Okay, so we got one there. And maybe another one just to match out on the corner of here. Just to say. There we go. Oops, a little more in the corner. Actually, you know what? I'll put it right here just to match out the other one. It's near the... Yeah, it's near that. Perfect. Just in case we want to build something on that wall a little more. There we go. All right. It's getting dark. We can try to get maybe... It's getting dark really quick. All right. Let's just get the rocks done here. Let's get this rock wall done, and then we'll get the logs going. I see there's like a little bit of gap up there. I have to figure out. Got something in mind I'm going to try. We'll see if it works. I can't guarantee it's going to work. It looks like there might be some parts we have to let go. I know some people complain about our stairs not being perfect, and it's annoying them. I'm sorry. I really wish we could take these down or rebuild them. But again, it is a structure. If you take it more of a... You know, it's a structure that's just going to be built like this. It's never going to be perfect. This guy is not an architect. So for what he's built already, I can see it. And I mean, it's a little bit off. Okay, it's a lot off. That's okay. It's not going to kill anybody. So I apologize if it annoys you guys. I know some of you said it annoyed you a little bit. So sorry to hear that. It will look nice once it's done. I can tell you guys, it will look nice. It will look very nice. Is that a rock down there? It was. Oops, there goes our ship. Try and get some sleep now, hopefully, without anything disturbing us. Just waiting for it to go dark. I think it's dark enough. Okay, we're going to have to fill up that part on the top. I'm going to figure that out, too. Wait a second. Oh, wait, we got a lot of colas here. Let's get rid of some. There we go. This is full. That's full. Let's do a sleep. There we go. And a beautiful save right here. Whew, that's good. I feel better when we save. Just something happens, gets a little frightened that we have to start this all over again. So on top here, let's see what we can do. I wonder if it's just not gonna make a difference though, because once we build upwards, that's not gonna make a big difference. Let's get that second floor going. That wood is gonna go right through, so I think we'll be okay. Oh yeah, this is impossible to do at night and daytime. And I have to do that next nightfall because I have a hard time seeing in the daytime doing that. It's too much water, too much light, so. Oops. Let's just get rid of that. And we'll just go and start logging a little bit more and get this shit nice. And get that floor going. How many logs do we need, actually? 33. That's a fart in the wind compared to what we built. Let's get a funner. There she is. There she is, our log sled. All right, we can do this. Let's grab our baby here. Grab rocks as we go. Oh shit, we are starving. How did I get so hungry? I just ate something. Oh, I slept, damn it. It's probably not good anymore. Some water. Fill this baby up. And we can fill up this baby too. Ooh. There we go. There we go. I know some people complain about also the logs, not logs, but the bodies when you dump them under, having a couple of them, and suddenly the body is just not enough bones for each one you're building. So I'm not sure if that's true. I have not tested it out. It's not that it's not true, but it hasn't been tested out. It's not truth as much as, you know, is there a problem with that? Do we have to worry about this now? Sorry, I just remembered something here. That's the only stick I had was one. Oh yeah, we built all those other things. That's right, that's right. So wanting to get that modern axe, maybe. Still a risk with that flare. I went and did a, you know, we went down and tested it out. I don't know. Still wonder. We still have a rock. Where's our rock trap? Oh, it's over there. Cool. That's Luke who actually told us about it. Why aren't you building that? Now towards our base, I've not seen or heard any cannibals so far. We've met quite a bit. We've killed quite a bit the last two episodes, or last this episode, the other one. There we go. Drop, bitch. Maybe that'll draw some in. Not sure why they're scared of us all of a sudden. Maybe because we killed so many. Bunch of little wimps. I shouldn't say that. Next thing you know, Armsy's gonna come around a corner. You're me, here I am acting all big and shit, gangster, and that's how we died. So how's your base going, guys? You guys building good? You guys, I know some of you are actually building this location. And don't forget to send those pictures. You know, I ain't gonna have no problem showing them. Or if, you know, if you guys post them. I'd love to see your ideas. There we go. Okay, so I'll run this one back, so it's not that far away. We'll drop as much shit as we can into this. Look at this. Jump! Rocks. Sticks. This thing's a beautiful machine. She's pretty. Again, all these things are very, very helpful to have, these sticks and rocks and stuff. Bones are very important too, and that's why I'm hoping I'm gonna get some more cannibals here. Because we really do need them, big time. Not a little bit, a whole lot. Oh, wait a second. Maybe I'll build... No, this one I can take down. We gotta be careful because there's still 20-somewhat days left before the developers are gonna do another update due to the holiday season. So we have to make sure we don't over... What the hell happened there? We don't overtake the stuff of the trees and that if we want to build things. Because if I, you know, if we want to build some defenses and stuff, that's it. Oh yeah, I forgot to drop. Damn it! I forgot to bring a log sled down here. There's so much on my mind right now to do. And with all your great comments and all that, man, you guys just make this even more amazing. Have a journey. So many great people out here. All right, let's do this. Let's grab these logs. Let's do it. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, we could do this. We could do this. Oops. Also, the comments, I think, who is it that told me that? You know, build a second floor, make sure you build the same kind of balcony on top. You know, you're right. It's just, it's gonna look really nice. It's gonna look special. I think it's Mary. I'm mistaken, Mary said that. Sorry if I've got your name there. I'll get you back. I always do. Let's pick up what we can here. Again, our guy's losing weight, and I can't figure it out. He's eating well too, man. It's not like he's eating nothing bad. He's eating good shit. There we go. He's getting a lot of exercise. I just can't figure what else we could do for him. I saw a duster. That was pretty cool. Is that new? That's pretty nice. I like that. I like that a lot, actually. Okay, one more tree. We should be done. Actually, you know what? I think we should be done right now. Let's try and bring these back now. It's almost the end of the episode. I'd like to get a couple of these logs in there. Let's see what our work looks like before the end. If you know what I mean. I think you do. There we go. Boom, boom. Let's bring this baby out. Again, very quiet, right? I'm knocking down these trees. Very quiet area to build in right now. I don't know what they changed in that patch, but... It's so quiet now. I feel like there's... I feel lonely, actually. I kind of enjoyed the every second shot attacks, I guess. I don't know what to say. I need those bones too for the finish up our work here. We'll be halfway there, and that means next episode we'll be able to start working on our second floor and making holes to get the stairs up there. And hopefully we'll get some company. We did start the episode last one with a couple of them jumping. Or was it one? One of them, eh? That's right. One came out of nowhere. One slice, he was down. We look like all-stars doing that. Felt kind of good, too. Just missed the son of bitches. I was saying that developers are all sitting there going, oh, yeah? All right. Let's put on his load from now on. Every cannibal and every mutant in the world will come and eat you and bother every 2 seconds. It'll be like last season. Or season before that, sorry. That's what it was. Oh, yeah. It's going to be easy to do. I'll try and get some logs done before next episodes. That way we'll have at least that done and we'll get to see what it looks like at the end of it. We'll get the rocks done up here and I'll try and get a couple of farming done. And then from there we can actually start just, you know, relaxing and start building our stuff that we need to. Thank you so much for joining us. Again, if you guys get a like, subscribe if you haven't done so, it's always appreciated. And every comment you guys have, thank you so much. I mean, I love having you guys here. And I appreciate if you guys leave a comment. It's always fun to read and to know what you guys are doing. So thank you so much again for joining me. This is The Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.